Sadguru means true guru. Here, Sadguru is differentiated from other gurus such as musical instructors, teachers, parents, etc. Sadguru is a title given specifically only to an enlightened rishi or saint whose life's purpose is to guide the shishya on the spiritual path, which means realization of the self through realization of God. Sadguru has some special characteristics that are not found in any other types of spiritual guru. Sadguru is the one who has seen the Supreme Lord of Truth. Sadguru is a person who is considered to have achieved enlightenment and who can help others to achieve the same. Sadguru means true teacher, and it means that his students have faith that the guru can be trusted and will lead them to moksha, nirvana, or inner peace. Just as the ocean is the king of waters, the Sadguru is the king among gurus. Sadguru is the one who is independent at all times and places, who possesses an unshakable mind and always blissful, by whose mere darshan a person attains calmness, cheerfulness, peace and steadfastness and peace of mind. He is Sadguru. In the presence of Sadguru, knowledge flourishes, sorrow diminishes, joy wells up without any reason, abundance dawns, all talents manifest. If we go through Sai Satcharitra, we can see Sai Baba possesses all the qualities which we are discussing regarding Sadguru. So we call Sai Baba as Sadguru. Thanks for watching the video. If you like the video, please share, like and comment and subscribe for my channel. Thank you.